attachments are weird things. One tiny little attachment to wanting to see something or have something happen the way you want it to happen, or have an opinion or an idea and hold on to that, that will stop you from attaining nibbana. And it is a form of suffering.